I was 5 years old when I first saw a vector in combat. I wasn't afraid. I may even shout it out in joy. The war was still raging when I turned 23. Orders came for me to protect my family and the consortium. Finally slid into the cockpit of a vector. I didn't shout out in joy on that day. No, I pissed my pants in fear.